sights.
Hi, my name's George Cinders, and I'm the president of Palisade Defense. We're hitting a home run for freedom and a timeout for terror.
Fabulous.
For 75 years, we've been supplying the world's greatest nations with the world's latest weaponry. So when you see this symbol, you know you're in safe hands.
There are about 5 seriously sick fuckers coming our way to kill us, so you can either help us or fuck off.
When you say sick fuckers, what do you mean here? Terrorists?
Call them what you want.
Come on, let's go.
Hold it. No one's going anywhere. I've been waiting to demonstrate this for a while. You stamp terrorist on it, and I'll kill it. Where did they get a load of this?
Sweet.
Those are the little bastards. All right, get back.
The family, everyone called the magnificent Ambersons.
Wilbur, I heard that you were in town.
Oh,
20 years. Make some difference in faces, but more in behavior.
Well, my own behavior began to be different about that long ago, quite suddenly.
I remember. Well, life's odd enough as we look back.
Well, it's probably going to be odder still as we look forward. Tom, I heard you were in the conservatory, dancing like an Indian.
I leave that to my boy, Fred. He's competing with young Georgie Minifer for the prettiest girl I've seen here in some time.
Those boys had a row as kids, and there's still a bitter feud between them.
And between him and others.
Does young Georgie dislike people generally?
I don't know about generally, but there's certainly a lot of people that are glad to express their opinion about him.
Oh, what's the matter with him?
Too much Ambersons, I suppose, for one thing. And then for another, his mother just worshipped him from the day he was born. Now, I don't have to tell you what Isabel Ambersons is, Eugene Morgan. She's got a touch of the high stuff about her. But you can't get anybody that knew her to deny she's just about the finest woman in the world.
No, you can't get anybody to deny that.
Then I can't see why she doesn't see the truth about our boy. He acts the high tin god, yet this intelligent, high-spirited woman can't see the truth of it.
What does she see when she looks at him?
She sees an angel. And she'd be entirely right about that.
Oh! What you're saying is Isabel is always right.
No, no. But in her mind, she always has been.
Some people might think she was wrong once, you know.
Oh, no.
Oh, my Lord. This is just like old times starting all over again.
Old times, not a bit. When times are gone, they're not old, they're dead. There aren't any times but new times.
Hear, hear.
Nielsen!
Oh, man!
you think we could lay down one track before breakfast?
One, two, three, four. We all live in a yellow submarine. A yellow submarine. A yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine. A yellow submarine.
Bridge of sight.